The City of a Thousand Floods. The name of the sun. It's so beautiful.
It's highly dangerous. Come, we need to get down there.
Whoa!
He has betrayed us! Jakal opened the gates and now they're killing everyone!
The temple! Retreat to the
you
temple!
You have a choice, and you've chosen ignorance. Now pay the price.
Whoa. Are these the... Is that Pyrean visions?
What did you see?
Yeah, it was. The Pyreans. Someone betrayed them. And help this, right, that, I remember the name now, Jakal, get into the city. And he seems to have had motives similar to Korax.
What?
Mm-hmm. We are still part of the pattern.
But does that mean everything we have achieved hasn't made any difference at all? That we found the Black Stones, the ancient starlings.
All that the Prophet has seen is that someone betrayed the Pyreans too, and that this Jakal was deluded as the
Jakal.
Fool Korak. We knew that already. We are the first to be so close to lighting the beacon. I can feel it.
I hope so. It's not just history repeating itself. Now I'm following you.
Prophetess.
Hi. You coming?
Is it important?
I think so. I think it's kind of important. Just a little, you know. I mean, you can hang it up there if you want to. I'm not going to try to tell you what to do. Around and around they go. Where they stop? Only Taylor knows. I don't think even he knows. These burned people. The Pyreans are at the pyre. I don't think... Yeah, let's not jump. Let's go around and around. What I wouldn't give for a spell of Featherfall. Thought I saw someone standing there. I'm getting dizzy. Oof. Oh, wow. Go ahead. Not sure if these are sometimes undead. Oh, they are undead. I thought there were more statues. I think they're impressed by your screaming. Yuslan, this sword that you gave me is awesome. Thank you.
Important.
It is an important sword, yes. This is the sword he gave me. It was put in his bank vault for me helping him with this, going to the island and seeing his wife and daughter in another reality. Oh my god, all these people.
All these corpses. How can they still be here? They should have decayed long ago.
Good question.
Yeah. Now what?
It looks like magic to me. Look at how gray their skin is. Like ashes.
Yeah.
Cleansing. It must have done this to them.
Preserve them in a way.
What we see here, it must have been their final moments before the Highlands devoured them.
I fear you're right. They must have tried to get into the temple, into safety. In vain. This is tragic.
So all these people...
Yes, very tragic. How are you done?
Come on, Taylor.
Impressive.
I suppose we have company.
You are impressive, you know that? Everything around you is falling apart, yet you refuse to give up. Tell us, Seraphim, what makes you keep going?
Are you trying to manipulate me? If so, save your breath and fight instead.
Oh, fight.
Why so grim? How nice it would be if everything could just be killed, wouldn't it? Even the past. Tell us, do your companions know the truth about you? All of it?
Let's go. This is pointless.
What about your past?
You wound us. All we want is to help them understand. Just look at them. How clueless they are.
Are you deaf? Shut up. Your games don't work on me.
You'll take that as a no.
But there has to be a way.
Young Tealor.
Not here in Inodyne, Tealor. We could hide the pregnancy, but a living child? A lightborn and a mortal. It's blasphemy. As ridiculous as that may sound coming from my mouth.
Oh, what? He was with the lightborn?
You could flee with him, you know. Take him somewhere where no one will find you.
What? Erlanda, that... no. They would recognize us for who we are.
Not if we took precautions. But even if they did, no one would dare oppose a Lightborn. No one. Teela, please, don't let him grow up without a father. He will be special. I can feel it. And he will need you.
What is this? But, no, I can't. The Council, Amanda. You know what they said about me. They want to do it.
He wants to kill.
Exaltation.
It's a vision.
You just said that. This is about a child. Our child.
Yes, our child. Why don't you tell me another 1,000 times? I have
stop this!
Damn it! And you should know that better
not gonna
than
work.
Anyone else. You know how hard I've worked to get here, Amanda. And now you want me to give it all up for this thing?
Thing?
Tim, how? I just don't know what to say. Being a seraph, it's a title by the name of the sun. A title. How can that possibly be more important to you than... Oh, I just can't believe it. I just can't believe it.
Of course you can't. You've never known what it means to have to fight for something. We will give him away to one of your servants. It is better that way, for him and for us.
He had a son with Erlanda.
What would have happened?
A lightborn.
Been there for your son, I wonder. Would he have ever started to blame the gods for this deep hatred lurking inside him? You made your son into what he became. And all because a promotion was more important to you than your own flesh and blood.
Tealor.
And that is why you will fail here, don't you see? Because failing is what you do. As a soldier, as a protector of the gods, and as a father. You are a butcher. A loser, not the glorious savior you want people to remember you as. Admit it already.
Well, that is horrible, but...
What are your orders, Grandmaster?
We will see about that. So, you need to set up this Romax. You...
We still need to do what we need to do. Echo of the Cleansing? Oh, they hit hard. They hit hard. I don't want to use up my good stuff that quickly. I can use that too.
Yeah.
Whoa.
I'm blocking your way.
The path is clear.
Whoa, owie. Now I'm on to the quality ones. Oh, that's hard to... Oh, I died? It's hard to even see these things, actually. We...
The path is clear. Advance.
It's not clear. Ow.
You will not stop us.
There's another one. Quality, yeah. These things leave... Oh, ectoplasm. Oops.
For the name of this one will this never stop.
Whoa. Yikes. Let me take this. This heals me right away. I still have... Trying to be a little careful here. Kill that one. Oh, they killed that one. Oh, there's a big one up there. That is a very big one. Soil elemental. Have a new one. I'm out of mana. Okay, this gives me increased... And this will regenerate me. Just one more? Are you guys all the way up here? I can't. Whoa! That's the last one, right? That hurt. Are we out of combat? We're out of combat. You guys alright?
Yes.
Good to hear. You're not on my little meter, why not? So they... Oh, they didn't kill you. I figured they did. Well... No sense in looting the... Eterna arrows, though. I probably won't need those either, but... I'm just going for the Eterna arrows. Really. Oh, empty. Still getting combat music, which makes me think that we're not done. I don't know who ran over here and killed these. Where's the gate?
To the gate.
This gate?
It's locked. What do we do?
We will break it open.
With what?
Do you see the ballista up there? Deepa Sakarish, you. Wait. Do you feel that?
Yes. Oh, we got a dragon. Oh my god. Somehow I don't think he's here to help us open. Oh my god. Oh my god.
Yes. Yes, that is
my aching skull.
Stay with us.
What happened?
You were hit by a piece of debris, but we are safe, at least for the moment.
What happened to the dragon? Where's the dragon?
His attack brought down the entire facade, but it also cut him off from us. You will not be able to get inside here.
Silly dragons. Where's Kalia? Where is she?
The building came down on top of her.
What?
There was nothing we could do.
No!
I know how close you were. I'm sorry.
I don't accept that. We have to look for her.
Yes, and we will. But to do that, we need to find another way out of this place. So, no matter what else we do, we first have to go deeper into the temple.
I'm gonna try to look for her anyway. What do we do?
We finish this. That arrogant display of the High Ones was a bluff. They are afraid of us, and this puppet show out there was their last trump card. But they have failed. We're here, and we are close. All that matters now is that we summon the High One and take the Numinos from him. Then it is over. Thank the gods, your injuries are only superficial. Just try to keep up.
Find the Pyrean beacon. While we found the City of a Thousand Floods and the temple in which the beacon should be, according to Aranthiel, we had to leave Kalia behind in an attack of the High Ones. Now Aranthiel, Shirim, and I have to find the beacon in the Pyrean temple and then summon the memory of the last cleansing. I do not accept. Is this... Oh. Is this where we... Kalia! Kalia! Ah! Ow! Okay. If I had a pickaxe, I could get through there in probably a couple weeks. I don't have the time. I'll have to trust you that we really are going to look for her. I better be able to trust you. There's a rat. More something coming. Oh. That's It's fine, I'm the injured one. I'll just do all the work. Actually, you guys did a lot of work outside. I became a bit cautious. What's this? What? There is something wrong with me. Even my kill shots are off. My God. Watch. So you try to summon the high one and it turns out to be myself. I don't know if I'm right about that, guys. It's just a theory I have. Oh, yeah, I can't read an empty parchment. Which is how I would like to. I don't know why we have rats. What is this? That is. And there's something. What is falling around in here? An Eterna Greatsword? You guys want an Eterna? Why would there be an Eterna Greatsword in here? It definitely wasn't mine. Came from there, right? Yeah. Right, we're going deeper into the place. How many dead? What is this? Whoa! Fighting.
Kiraj, did you see that?
The temple.
Interesting.
Jakal's armies. Must have overrun it.
We are so close to where the last cleansing happened that not only the prophetess sees it, but we do as well.
Oh, you do. Sure we saw the same thing? That's supposed to be my power. You guys didn't ask to take this power. Don't knock me into that thing. What's wrong with you? I'm looking for something living among all these formerly human, now statues. Down here, more of the same. Whoa! Beast of the Ashayan. Do you see that one too? Did you see that? This looks like just where I last was. Oh, no, sort of, not really. Oh, the Pyrean entity. Oh, there's another rat. It's just a furry rat. Can't move, guys. You want to kill it? You might guess, but geez, don't crowd around me like that. Oh, stew makes everything a little better. The rats hide among the bodies. It's not that easy.
No, but the beacon is all that matters. Understood? They must not harm it.
Whoa. They're talking about the beacon now. They have nothing to say about any of this. Oh my. We can't jump down here, so where are we going? Is this their beacon? Is this where they put the stones? Because it looked like that. Wait, do we come from there? Or are we going? No, that's new. Okay. This looks like... It could be their beacon. They have two of these, at least. I don't know. Because it looks like that doesn't mean it is. That looks important. An ancient helmet. We got this ancient helmet here. Here, wear it. Maybe you can wear it. I know it's backwards. You can fix it. It looks like it should be interacted with.
There it is. The beacon. By the gods, how similar they are.
This is the beacon.
Charim, do you have the word of the dead with you?
I never asked for that.
Good. Then place it in front of the beacon. And prepare yourself.
A doll stone? Wait.
It is now up to you. Somehow you must recall the moment when the last cleansing happened.
There's a doll stone.
If Yaela's theory is right, this is the only way to get our hands on something close to a physical form of a High One.
And how exactly should I do that? I can't control the echo.
No, but maybe you can somehow lure it. According to all that you have told me so far, the echo seems to react to things or situations connected to the cycle. Take a look around and see if you can find something.
Found a few things. All right, I'll see what I can do. Give me some time.
All right.
Find fragments of the last cleansing to elicit the echo. 0 out of 5, let me guess. I guess this is one of them.
They are similar to magic, or the power responsible for the tides. They are pure energy.
Okay, and then there's a doll stone. Is that a... this is a doll stone. I'm trying to look for the little features of a doll. No, doll stone.
The beacon was created to banish the High Ones from existence. But to do that, we need something from them.
Yeah. The same thing we need. I see something else over here. An old sword.
He has betrayed us! Jakal opened the gates and now they're killing everyone!
Just like... the Chuchessa did. Another dull stone.
The core of this sickness is in people's heads. It is a way of thinking. But you will never understand that, High Priest. Will you?
Voice tangle. Where's the last... Oh, this. Another dull stone. Oh, these are the stones they were gonna plug, or that they did plug into the, beacon.
It was almost as if the beacon longed for the stones. They are the key. I feel it.
So that's... These are their black stones. Uh-oh.